make an aesthetic Spanish binder with me.
Let's go.
The hair is going up. This is what I have for the cover. So it's my Spanish binder in red, white, and blue. For the back, I'm going to write in Spanish in green, white, and red. This is the back. It says, Mi carpeta de español, which means my Spanish binder. Here's the outside. Full look. I'm going to use this notebook to keep track of everything I've learned and these index cards for the words I struggle with. Watch me fill out this notebook in part 2.